love. We think of love as a feeling, like joy. Sadness or fear. But love has a life all of its own. It's an energy. But if it's an energy, where does it come from? Where does it begin? And most importantly, where does it go?